Fire illuminated the night sky in Gaza on October 7 night as Israeli forces launched massive airstrikes deep inside the coastal enclave, killing scores and wounding hundreds. Israel strikes were in retaliation to an assault by gunmen who crossed into Israeli villages earlier in the day. Dozens of people were killed in that attack and some were brought back as hostages to the Gaza Strip. Gaza's health ministry said 232 Palestinians had been killed in Israeli strikes on Saturday.